down at the lake when suddenly I fell in. I was drowning, but someone saved me. The moment we touched, I felt supernatural power flowing through me. My savior wasn't human. I called him Kepri. He became the family I never had. Kepri taught me to see the unseen world, good and evil. Then, one day, he vanished.
Hey, where are you? I've got an emergency.
Back in Amsterdam. Just got off the plane. What's up?
We got a strange murder case. Get to the Zeeburg district ASAP.
On my way.
Good. You made it. We've had six of these weird murders so far this year, and no leads. I thought we could use your abilities. This was the latest victim. Take the case file. Hopefully you'll find something we missed.
If there is something unseen here, my power will reveal it. Someone hanging above the victim, and the footprints lead away. Whoever did this is a powerful master of dark arts. What kind of magic could remove a victim's skin, but leave the clothes completely intact?
can't remember the last time I had a good night's sleep. These murders are driving me crazy. I can't remember the last time I had a good night's sleep. These murders are driving me crazy.
You want to live? Then leave this place.
What the? I've never seen a creature like that before.
Great! Now we have some new information to go on.
I
Bet there are similarities between the cases. What do you think? Maybe the victims had something in common. Why were they chosen? Now let's sort out the clues you found.